Okay. Hey. I'm back. We're back. My mind is clearer now. I took a break, played some Sega Genesis games, some old school shit. But I'm still hesitant for this game.
I'm right on your tail.
Really, I just am trying to figure out who the killer is of all these people. I'm gonna follow his freaking trail of blood. There's your blood right there. Where am I going? Oh, I'm falling down. In an earlier round. What's with all the birds? Just more symbolism. Kind of scary, I guess. There's the blood. There's some more blood. There's some more blood. Which leads to a door? Oh god! That's dope.
Some answers. Setting up a crime scene.
Voice recorder module malfunction.
The hell with it.
Are you alive? He's scratching himself?
Third degree burns, almost. No wonder there's anything left of him.
Oh, I see. Apparently he died. That sucks for him.
Exposed wiring. The one thing you don't want breaking your fall.
Dude has
reinforced skeleton, hydraulic joints. Victims never had a chance.
Every freaking implant under the sun over here, bud. Okay, let's go into your mind. So it's gonna suck.
Lucky me. The neural implant's still functional. Mostly.
Status deceased.
Knows why you fucking kill people. But I want my fucking son back.
Alright, here we go. Down the rabbit hole. Okay. Oh my god.
Once upon a time, there lived in a certain village a little country girl, the prettiest creature who was ever seen.
Oh my god. Goodbye. Child.
Something's not right. Just look at it. I don't have time for this.
Not now, Victor. Mommy needs to rest. Go and play, okay?
Okay, let's go play. In the closet. Oh god. Of course this is where you go and get locked up. Okay. Here we go.
Victor.
What the Victor. Fuck?
He had cut only a few strokes when he saw the red cap shining through. He cut a little more, and the girl jumped out and cried. Oh, I was so frightened. It was so dark inside.
Mommy, why did the wolf have to die?
Why did the wolf have to die, Mommy?
Yeah. What's wrong with his legs?
What a little freak!
Okay.
Look at him!
Watch your fucking step. Hey, Gimp! Fucking freak! Get out of here!
Come, okay. Victor. Dinner is ready.
Yes. You're on the right path. We're almost done.
Okay.
Perfect. You're almost there.
There's no other way.
Come, Victor. Dinner is ready.
I don't like it.
Whoa, dude.
Please, you need to eat. Come on, eat. Eat.
Eat.
What the absolute hell? Victor, you need to eat, buddy. So dumb. Alright, just follow the deer. That seems to be the good rule of thumb here.
It has to be done.
Oh my god. Going back into the tattoo shop, I guess.
Hurry! Your prey's getting away!
Can't go anywhere.
full, the beast awakens. What the
hell are you watching?
Follow the deer. Follow the deer.
Now's your chance. Hurry.
What's my chance? Oh, maybe to follow the deer? Oh, what the fuck? I'm the wolf now. Cuckoo, ka-choo.
You're getting rid of that first thing in the morning.
And risk partial to complete paralysis? Great idea, Dad.
God damn it. And he did that? Why? Just to spite me? I told you to stay out of the stacks.
I'm better off there than I am here.
Stop yelling. You're only making it worse.
I'm making it worse? Look at him! It's grotesque! It's disgusting! This freak of nature is not my son!
Victor, please. Your father didn't mean it.
Cool.
We're just worried about you, that's all.
I'm on stage for everybody.
Once upon a time, there lived in a certain forest a brave little wolf, the fiercest creature who was ever seen.
Please, calm down.
He had something wrong with his legs. Got a transplant. Everyone made fun of him, and then he killed a ton of people. Great.
Talk to him, Victor. I know there is still hope.
You're not my son!
No, not like this. Jesus, this is hopeless. Look, he's at it again. You're embarrassing me.
We're in for another show.
Look at him. Just give up already.
It's just fucking sad.
No. Leave me alone.
Congratulations.
We're past the first phase of the treatment, and it looks promising. Your body is responding well to the genetic material.
Thank you, Doctor. I can't tell you how much I appreciate it.
Oh, that's all right. You'll thank me in a couple of weeks when the shift starts to occur. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the results.
So you see, while it is technically inoperable, this procedure can practically nullify the symptoms. I'm not going to lie, the treatment is invasive, but it is by far the best option.
Oh, thank you, Doctor. I can't tell you how much I appreciate it.
Uh-oh.
Did you hear that, Dan?
Dad? Damn. What the absolute hell? Shit. Where the hell? I just saw that monster. Adam, where do I go? Adam, son, where are you? And why do I have to jump through all these fucking hoops? Oh shit!
A set of lungs.
He's always out there, watching, waiting.
I'm right on your day.
What the hell? Gotcha, Rutger Hauer. Of this dude's head now? Yeah.
One more of these, and either die or get used to it. Whatever hole you crawled out of, maybe I'll find some answers.
Yes.
Synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased.
That was cool, bud. Get me the hell out of here. That looks like a way to get out. Tyrann as Dornvani. Exactly. I'm still in this apartment complex. Beers. Hey, you got beers. It's me, Dan Les. Arcadius Pasternak, gimme that. Don't know what it... Okay. What? Whoa. What am I doing? Why am I taking these fuses? What the? Okay, you take one fuse. Oh, okay, here's some plugs. Here we go.
The fuse is busted. I need to find a spare.
Well, luckily I just took out a ton of fuses. Okay. Just take a few, each fuse at a time, I guess. Great. There's probably something that tells me what amperage I can put in here. Well, piece of shit amp. I'm just gonna keep pulling them until one fits. 20 amp didn't work. 10 amp didn't work. Let's try 35. Bingo!
It's never that simple.
Oh, okay. Got it.
Let's get out of here.
Cool. So I guess we're good. Where am I going from here?
It's not my fault. It's not my fault.
Oh, hey. Back to the fucking weird ass Tyrann or whatever it is. That's where the dude died. And I have power, so I can go in here. Oh god. More apartments. These are... apartments? Question mark? Down the rabbit hole.
hard to believe anyone could live here.
Okay.
A splicer, a lunatic, and a junkie. Perfect combo.
Trifecta. What do we got going on over here? A dead bird. Cool.
He came to me again. The man from the looking glass.
Uh-oh. Is that your son?
Fucking happening.
Dad?
What the hell?
Dad, are you there?
What kind of a sick game is this?
Dad, I'm still alive. The head. Don't connect to it.
Adam? Adam, are you there?
I need your help. There's a place from here. It's called Sanctuary.
Adam, just try to call me back. God damn it.
I don't even know what to say. Honestly, I have... Oh my... Yes. Is this what I think it is? Yes. Yes. Yes! Oh, what the hell? Let's collect spiders. That's what I need to do here. Can I collect any more? Yes, I can. Nope, I should have. Okay, we'll do that again. Okay. Good. Collect all these spiders. This is what I needed to do first. Now I can get the love, but I need to lure you, kill you. Got him! Love that game, and I don't know why. I know he said don't hack my head, but I'm gonna hack his head.
is good.
No, I don't know.
Oh my God. Why did I do this? Great. Can it be 6969? Go on for. Great. What the fuck? Medication. That didn't explain anything. Yummy. I learned nothing.
Okay.
I got a trophy. I've gotten that trophy. But I need to put in some drugs, so drug me up, baby.
Yes.
Synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased.
All right, let's get out of here. Jesus. Get me out of the fucking sewers, man. Okay. Oh my god. That's all I had to do here. Great. Okay, I can't go that way. We can go this way. Let's go. Okay, cool. Fuerte. It's like muerte, but with an F. That's how you know it's super Spanish. Okay, let's go. I'm outside of the apartment building for once. Oh no, am I in a vault? Is this vault 77?
Good evening, sir. Welcome to the Sanctuary Salon. Please state your full name.
I'm Dan Lazbro.
Daniel Lazowski.
Identity confirmed. Subscription status active. Thank you, Mr. Lazarski. Your capsule is ready.
What? Well, howdy doody. Let's go to the giant tree. Oh, there's a TV on it. With my son.
Yes. I know it's hard to believe after all you've seen, but I need you to trust me on this. We don't have much time.
What about the body I found?
It's complicated. What you found wasn't me. Not anymore. But I'm here right now, and I need your help.
If you're my son, prove it.
How would I do that?
Just try. Tell me something only we would know.
Mountain hunting.
Okay, great.
What?
When I was a child, you would sometimes wake me up before dawn. We'd go down to the river and watch the sunrise together. Hoping for that smog to clear just enough that we could see the mountains. And it never happened. Of course.
But we kept trying, didn't we? You were hiding.
Yes. When they terminated my project, I hid where they wouldn't look for me. In time, I found.
What worked?
Imagine if all your thoughts, your memories, to exist long past your physical...
Beyond being human.
You haven't changed, have you?
Helena saved your research. Yes.
It wasn't a part of the plan.
What about the surgeon?
Yeah, Jack. He admired what I was trying to...
I still don't...
He doesn't. That's why we didn't see him coming.
When did you...
When the splicer came for me, I had to...
But they...
They came after me with a virus. It's eating through my defenses.
How can...
We can't. I tried masking my signature, but it was too late.
So we need to live.
The source of the signal is well protected. It's like the mother of...
Emmanuel.
That's where you...
Where is the signal?
I couldn't pinpoint the exact...
The higher up?
Yeah. I think it's the up... And Dad?
None.
Yeah, that's what you think.
Oh, this just...
Darkest before dawn. Which reminds me.
Alright, cool. So my son's literally hooked into the Matrix. Okay, let's go. We'll finish this up next time. Have a care.